I'm relieving you.
Now there's for sure Megalodon coming.
Seriously?
Let me on there. Yeah, he's coming straight from the bottom.
Where? I don't see him.
Johnny, please don't.
What is going on, guys? Ryan here back with some Ark Survival Evolved series with my buddy Arcade on Rosie's head.
How's it going, man? I am a dude. This is a fucking cool-ass tanning spot right here.
Is it comfortable up there? I don't think she appreciates that ball sweat dripping down her forehead, though, dude. I wouldn't.
All the ladies love it.
Till the sweat dripped down my balls. Come on, Little John talks about it. Anyways, today we are introducing the Plessy Saddle, Elevators, and the Ballista. Unfortunately, we're not as advanced in our survival series as we'd like to be. As you can probably tell by his non-colored chitlin armor and this wooden wall right here. So Elevators is a little bit of a stretch right now. It was actually a bitch just to gather resources for the Ballista. But luckily, our buddy Ancient was down to just spend hours doing it. So shout out to you, dude. You are the man. You made it all possible.
Without Ancient, we would be so screwed in life. I can't even.
I'd be exhausted. I don't know what I'd do without the little turd.
Nothing. All right. I'm so excited because we haven't done anything with Herman in like a million years.
Herman hasn't left the cage in a while. If Peter found out about this, we'd be screwed.
Herman is the hardest thing we ever had to tame too, and we barely hang out with him or use him, man.
He's a trophy catch. We just needed to catch him. That was the good, just chilling out there. You left them completely exposed. These are all going to be eaten within a week's time,
dude,
no
I'm
doubt.
I'm so sick of
this Megalodon fishbowl you just created.
I put Shadow in there so Shadow will defend them. They'll be fine.
Oh, with turtles. No. Yeah, turtles. Because turtles are above Megalodons on the food chain.
Okay.
No way. So, Ancient said that he left all the resources back at our smithy. We only really have two of them. Our one that we're going to is at our old base. Conveniently right next to Herman.
You're
so,
okay, yeah, you're good.
Well, who's good?
You going over there?
I'm going over here, but you should join me, buddy. Because I need your resources as well.
I left Herman out in the ocean. I had to go get him real fast. Oh.
Sketchy, man. I don't trust the open sea. Mermaids and shit? Hell no.
Where the fuck? Who's worried about mermaids? There's sharks out there the size of...
He can handle a shark. What if he falls in love with a mermaid, she breaks his heart, and then he's out of the series for like a week?
Oh,
think.
My God.
Think about everything, Ryan.
Heartbreak.
You forgot about heartbreak, you son of a bitch. Oh, look at Sauron taking a poop over the mountainside.
Oh, yeah, I know.
So right now we're just going to build the Plessy Saddle. We're going to put a nice platform saddle on Herman, and we're going to make a ballista. And probably become pirates, not going to lie.
I'm coming over here for moral support because I really ain't doing shit.
Those are like step one and two with becoming pirates. You know, you paid attention. You don't understand the Johnny Depp path we're walking in right now.
We're going to be pirates. I already got the sickle. All
You're
I
already
is
a butt pirate. I mean a sea pirate.
Gotcha.
Right. You would make a fart noise, you damn butt pirate. Is that your mating call? Okay, calm down. Take it easy.
You're really cracking yourself up over there.
I'm on a roll, man. They just come to me when I look at you. Yes, I held back on a gay joke right there, okay?
I know you were.
Alright, so look at all this, dude. Ancient hooked it up. Holy shit. These are the details, man.
No.
Okay, back on with your point. I will just make this Plessy platform saddle right here. Oh god, that just used up so much. Look at the amount of stuff that is. Freaking 700 hide, 400 fiber. Yes, I'm rounding up. 100 metal ingots. Sweet Jesus.
That's a lot of shit, Johnny. That's a lot of shit we don't have.
How much is in here? No, we have a buttload in here, dude.
Time is money, money is time.
There's like 1,200 hide in here. I can't imagine how many things had to die for one platform saddle. What is wrong with us as people?
I think he
get
used
that
mocha.
Damn gun off of me, you dirtbag.
Whoa!
I have no problem shooting a face that looks like a rhino's asshole, dude.
Put it down right now.
Your face scrunches up in the center just like a giant sphincter. I want you to know that before we blow each other away.
I look like Joe from American Dad.
You don't look anything. Joe's handsome as hell.
I am handsome.
I look like Joe from American Dad.
You do not. You look ugly.
Every character in this game, male character, looks like a combination of Joe and the Crimson Chin. Alright? It's just...
Crimson Chin.
Structures, wood... Oh shit! We don't have enough! Okay, wait, no. We need two more metal ingots. Ancient, you didn't come entirely through, buddy. Which one of these? Donde esta? Are you trying to be sexy right now?
Do I look sexy?
Is this be sexy time right now?
Paint me like one
of
your
friends. Do you know where the freaking ingots are, man? I can't find ingots anywhere. Oh. Obviously should have checked, but yep, here they are. Should have checked right by the forge. That one's on Johnny.
Yeah, you can definitely access it with me on here.
Access it? Can I access you a question. Oh, hell yeah, baby. Okay, now I'm gonna need you to empty out everything you got to your name to make some freaking bullet, or to make some ammo for this thing.
I just put some flint in that bitch.
You put like 4 flint in here.
I put 12. I just gave you an exact number. 12 flint.
We are saved. We are saved. Sanctuary.
What do you want from me? Tell me what you want from me right now. All right. How much do we need? Oh, I got 2 more. I got 2. All right.
Okay. We don't even need any more flint. We just need freaking.
Because I put my 12 in there, right?
Here, come out here. Come out here and help me find the. Help me find the rest of the metal. Look down, genius. Here, puts it.
I'm stuck. Donny, free me from this fucking.
Here, puts in a bear trap, man. You're gonna be there for a long time. You're gonna be.
You wanna get out of here?
You're dinosaur bait, bro. All
right. Do I have a grenade?
Right, can you please stop sidetracking me right now? I'm trying to do stuff.
Donnie, what do I do? I don't know how to get out of here.
No respect anymore. This guy cannot stop sidetracking us for the life of him.
Alright, I'm gonna wait here.
You're gonna wait here? You voluntarily chose that option, man. Right, I did voluntarily.
I have accepted my fate.
You are stuck there.
I don't even want to move if you would open this. I wouldn't want to move.
I'm gonna park Sauron here so he just forever craps on your face. That's your life right there. That's how it ends for old arcade Sasquatch.
Sasquatch.
Either the worms will eat you or the dinos will. I love the way you parked Chief, bro. I love it. I think every dino should be parked like that at all times.
I know, right?
If his head is not... Oh, it's like he smells cooking in the morning. Oh my god, this is brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
I love him. He's my
favorite. I love him too.
Alright, man. I think we're ready for this.
Fuck yeah, dude. Get on out here. Let's get it, dude.
Built all this wood bullshit.
I'm running back to Herman.
Johnny, screw you. I totally dodged that.
Did you dodge it?
I straight up dodged it.
Damn it.
I knew something was going on when I heard the wood break.
Oh my god.
I should be able to mess with that. We're on the same team.
Clearly that's for treasonous reasons, bro.
That's stupid.
Not meant to be shared.
I guess like in the wild. Well, no, I should be able to deactivate it.
You should be able to pry it open. You're a human, you know? There's nothing you could do that I wouldn't be able to do. But who cares? It's funnier that way. Dun, da, 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 da. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Evolution!
It's pretty huge.
Why is the saddle? It's perfect. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
It's huge.
Couldn't even see the poor guy.
I can dig it.
Oh. I was like, are we over encumbered? But nope, we're chilling. Can we go underwater with it, though? So we can go underwater. We just lose our inhabitants. Okay, so we definitely need to put up some wooden walls right now and stop it. Just like, I think we should put a small roof, at least in the center. We'll have one little like outhouse. So you could go stand in the outhouse. You'll just be boxed in the little room and you won't fly anywhere.
You'll get tossed around so much, you'll still take damage or something.
I think we should try it out first though, man, before we jump to any conclusions.
We're definitely doing that.
Jump to any conclusions.
I think that's the first thing we should do. Hold on.
All right, man. Get to Jesus Christ. I wish the sun wasn't blindingly in our face right now. It looks like Jesus is appearing behind us.
Hold on, I gotta do this at a good angle here.
No! Hot pocket!
That's pretty good, right?
Those are wings. I love wings. Hot wings, plain wings, any kind of wing, really.
All right, here we go. Now I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this shite right here. This will be the room.
We're in it to win it, Zac Efron. Oh, I love it. I love it. Oh, this is awesome. Our own little outhouse. We need a roof, however.
Got this.
What is this purely in the back business going on here? Is this like where the VIP sit?
This is the cool area. This is the only area I'm going to be, so I'm cool here.
Excuse me, sir. I'm going to be the one chilling. You are the driver. No, we're going to need a roof. Right, watch. Take us underwater. I'll show you. Wait.
No, I know. You'll fly straight up.
Let me do it, because I have a monkey on my shoulders.
Hold on. Johnny, you tossed him!
Oh, you little bastard! Come here!
Oh, we have so many resources inside Herman, I didn't even see.
Damn it, Hot Pocket, get over here!
He keeps dipping
in the water, he's gonna be a cool pocket pretty soon. Oh, thank you. Damn it, Hot Pocket!
Maybe we should wait till sunrise, man. It's been dark.
I don't think that's necessary, that's what the standing torches are for.
It's totes necessary.
You miss what's going on here.
I am lighting the torches then.
Wait, okay, well, don't take off without me. I'm getting pure torch resources right now.
Johnny, I'm taking off without you.
Bastard! I have the ballista. What are you gonna do? You're just a lonely guy on an animal without me right now, man.
I'm sailing high seas.
No, monkey, no ballista.
I have four more foundations.
Oh, nice.
I could totally be using those for
four more foundations. We're rolling in the dough, man. We need to finish those Bronto bases, too. We're slacking.
Oh, we're slackers, man.
We're starting too many projects all over the place right now. That's right. Ah! Dude, you hurt Herman, not even me!
Did I?
Yeah, dude, he made a whole pain noise and everything, you sick bastard. What's the matter with you?
You ready? You wanna get in there?
You like hurting animals or something?
Johnny, I can't see shit!
You like don't drive yet. Don't drive. Hot Pocket is free on Herman.
Oh, yeah.
God, that'd be terrible. We'd have
to
look.
Hot Pocket will suffocate too.
So look for him forever.
Okay. Shut the door.
The door is closed. Hot Pocket's on my shoulder. Let's get it on, dude.
Let's go.
How's it going out there? No! I've glitched out! Where's Hot Pocket?
I'm going. The torches are still lit.
What the hell? You look magical with those burning torches underwater. Wait, scoop me up. You gotta become a master at scooping now.
Let's try again.
The pooper scooper, they'll call you. I think what we need is taller roofs. We need to build
on the surface. And,
No. We need to build the walls and the roof one taller. It's just glitchy. It's like super buggy. See, just now. Oh my God. Okay, you can't jump. You can't jump when you're up. We have to be locked in a room.
Coming back. What are you doing?
Oh, Travis! I don't know, dude. It just shot me down under. I think some sea beast is traction beaming me in right now. You need to scoop me up. Oh my God.
Is there any way to like?
You look like some weird kind of sea merchant.
I am a sea merchant.
Come to sell me things. There we go. Hot Pocket is safe. All right, good luck in the death outhouse, man. It's not really safe. Oh, Hot Pocket! You stupid bastard! Get over here. I guess I'm the idiot here, not you. Sorry, I've raised my voice, Hot Pocket. I just can't lose you like I lost your brother Trouble.
Yeah, he's dead.
Stupid bastard. Get in the outhouse, animal. Look at you.
It's nice in here, you know.
Dude, this whole place is really nice.
All I need is a bucket.
I like it a lot. All right, hold on to your marbles, buddy.
Oh, shit, it's so dark instantly. I hate it here.
You're in the ocean, dude.
It's raining.
You're not in the thing anymore. You got teleported out.
You're so glowy.
We need to make it. I know, don't I look magical? Did I scoop you? Crap.
Not scoop me.
I totally
if
feel like a sea
If you stay
merchant.
On the surface of the water, I stay on it. Oh my God, you're flying.
I know, right? Like, I'm flying clean over you right now. Good luck getting up here on this magic school bus. All right. Take me back to shore. I'm going to gather some resources. I have a funky idea for the morning time.
Okay.
Ooh, it's going to be so much fun. Oh, damn it! This is so flawed.
Damn it, it's really hard.
You've left me in the middle of the ocean with nothing but my monkey.
Hey, I'll just come back for you.
Ah! Okay. Hang on, I'm at shore. I just want to get the hell out of water right
now.
I'm so scared.
We're at shore already?
We never really got that far.
What the fuck? I thought we were like a mile out.
Wait, this is shore, right? I can't see anything.
It's just
okay,
rock.
Yeah, I see friendlies. Oh, this is so scary, dude. Oh my God, I feel like a shark's totally gonna attack me right now.
I can't see anything but my torches.
Like, not even a megalodon. I feel like I'm in real life and a shark's gonna get me.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna leave.
Okay, you just leave. You just leave like every other man in my life.
Yes,
Where's the trees? I have an
when
idea, man.
When did Ark get so dark, man? It's like pitch black out here.
You're a poet and you didn't know it.
Today's been a good day.
This is like sunrise time right here. This is both beautiful and probably the time you're most likely to be eaten in this horrible place.
It's beautiful.
The way she... Can you get off for a second so I can get up there? Huh? Do you mind?
Yeah. Sorry.
Do you mind? Christ! Okay, how are we gonna... They need to patch this soon because we need to be able to have more than one person. We need a VIP lounge.
Well, as long as... Right. Look. As long as
what?
I'm on the surface.
Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Okay, yeah. As long as you stay on the surface, we're good. Oh, yeah, I guess it makes sense you wouldn't be able to go underwater, but...
Yeah.
We should be able to stay in the room, though. And it's really freaking buggy, dude. This is crazy buggy.
You sure? Oh, yeah, it's really buggy.
Right? Oh, it looks totally normal when you're driving it.
I know,
but, yeah,
it looks nice.
When you're in there, no, it is. It is. Dude, this is the coolest thing ever.
It's really buggy. Oh, my goodness.
This is so... Oh!
Johnny, I'm drowning!
Oh, okay. Okay, if we go slow and just barely, we can totally...
You're totally gonna kill me. I'm swimming with you. This isn't working.
I can scoop you up. See? I'll hold you against the wall.
There's a man!
Oh my God.
That's a fish. Okay.
Oh, thank God.
You look really big.
I love how these torches stay lit.
Keep following you.
I'm gonna be so upset if these torches go out eventually because of an update. You're hurting us.
Sorry.
We're leaving you.
Now there's for sure Megalodon coming.
Seriously?
Let me on there. Yeah, he's coming straight from the bottom.
Where? I don't see him.
Johnny, please don't. I'm not prepared for this.
I want to get a picture. All right, get on quick. Get on quick.
I'm shooting him. Fight.
Ryan, get on quick.
Fight down.
Oh my god. Our house is going to kill them. Oh, my game froze.
No, no, shit.
Hang on.
Ryan, I'm fucking drowning.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Ryan. You're totally going to die right now, dude.
I got him.
I'm certain you're going to die.
I'm a mammal, okay? I outrank you. I go on land.
Die, Megalodon, you bet. There we go. Oh, we got a bunch of stuff from him, too. A whole bunch of useless crap. Holy crap, did you see
his body?
Did you see it?
Look at it. Go down, it's all deformed.
Oh no. Oh no, where's Hot Pocket?
I'm dying. Hot Pocket's here. I got him. Oh, he's booking it.
Grab Hot Pocket. No, he's hauling ass to shore.
He's going fast.
Oh my god, we're getting attacked by a Megalodon over here, too. Ryan, get on quick. Get Hot Pocket.
Oh, I got him. He's a bouncer.
Just press E on him. Press E on him.
Oh, wait, no, I didn't.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I didn't get him.
We're gonna attack my Megalodon. Oh my god.
What are you doing on Herman?
I'm trying to kill the Megalodon, dude.
Just get off and Herman will fight it.
Herman will swim away forever. I'm not chancing that. You need to get back on Herman.
I gotta get Hot Pocket. I got him.
Okay, cool. I'm off him. Just walk up to him and press E. Make sure it says ride, though. It'll just teleport Hot Pocket out of here.
Said red.
Oh no, look, our wood floor took damage because that stupid Megalodon.
Pocket's gone. Where'd he go?
What do you mean Hot Pocket's gone?
Is he on me?
Oh, we're being attacked!
What the fuck?
All is lost!
Wait!
All is so lost.
Where is Hot Pocket right now?
We're done for! Kill this damn Megalodon, dude!
I'm trying to find Hot Pocket.
Herman, what are you doing down there?
Oh, you got him.
This is all terrible. Okay, Herman's kicked ass. Do you have Hot Pocket?
I don't think so.
What do you mean you don't think so?
I really don't have Hot Pocket.
Give me a yes!
Why is it that every time a monkey gets on me, they die?
Where's Hot Pocket?
It would have said he died.
He's around here somewhere.
Exactly what happened to Lean Cuisine. They just disappeared.
Can you get on? Okay, get on and then take us back to shore, but on land. Like, don't go underwater.
Why?
We're gonna find. So I don't teleport off and we can find Hot Pocket. Surely booked it to land.
No, I just had Hot Pocket a second ago.
I don't think they're right here. I don't see his name bouncing anywhere.
Me either.
That's why I'm saying take us back to land. Oh my god, why'd you get off? Why'd you get off? Get back on here. We need to go find Hot Pocket.
I'm looking for that delicious 2-minute treat, okay?
Ryan, you need to, I don't know, stay active on something.
Damn it!
Where's Hot Pocket? Hot Pocket! God. This is why you don't bring monkeys out to sea right here.
Diving.
This is exactly why you don't bring monkeys out to sea. I can't believe I lost Hot Pocket. I mean, I totally should have foreseen it, but still. Son of a beast thing.
It's my fault. Every time I click on a monkey, they just disappear into oblivion.
He had just lost another monkey, too. Alright, take us back to shore and get us a little more shallow. I want to build one thing that's going to make us a formidable sea something.
I'm going to my house.
You go in your house.
Later.
You house dweller.
Wait, what are you building?
Porn.
This is unacceptable.
Porn buildings.
This is right in the walkway.
Oh no, I misplaced one, son of a bitch. Oh my god, look at the rubble just bouncing up and down with the water now. Looks like one of us is the phoenix around here. Are you seeing this, bro? My ass. Okay, there we go. Give me all wood that you have left. Dude, I like your little clothes hanging things. That's pretty sexy, I'm not gonna lie.
I know, man.
I envy your talent for wood placing. Okay, there we go. My wood ceiling's just about created. I'm surprised there's still wood left on this island, to be honest.
There's one thing I know how to do, it's where to place my wood. Alright.
Absolutely.
We need a ladder.
Oh, I got 3. It might not be enough to touch the ground, but it'll
definitely
get us
enough.
Damn close. We just need damn closeness, man. All we need in life
is
some damn closeness.
That'll be enough for sure.
It'll totally be enough. Look, that's one.
I think I can get it right now. Hold on.
Get out of the way!
I want to get it.
You're ruining everything.
Johnny, I could have done it. Alright.
Nope, you needed a handicap. Okay, never mind. It's completely enough.
Beautiful up here.
Right?
It's like the same as before, but I'm 20 feet higher.
Isn't it just gorgeous? Watch out, dude. Here, get out of the way a little bit. Go stand in the corner of the room. Stay in the corner of the platform, would you?
You do.
Ba-boom!
Whoa!
Holy shit, this thing is way bigger than I thought it'd be.
It's like a daddy version of what I'm holding.
Oh my god, we were able to make 12 of these things. Not nearly... They require a lot of resources. Oh, this is beast!
That looks so cool.
This is freaking awesome, dude. Hey, go drive down there. Dude, let's see if this... Hey, I'm sitting now, Ryan. You're actually sitting boarding this thing. You might be able to go underwater.
This is so cool.
Take us down, dude. Let's see if we can go underwater. Oh my god. We are pirates. Oh, I'm officially perfectly sitting. Nothing could stop us now.
Okay. Just get Chowder and go down here and wreck house.
Oh my god. We're gonna kill everything. Dude, I'm not even suffocating right now. There's no oxygen for me.
Really?
I'm on a ballista. It doesn't think I'm doing anything.
Let's go down.
Find us a plesiosaur.
Alright. Well, I'm drowning.
You're good. It's okay, Ryan. It's just spoils of war. It's supposed to happen. If we could arm this thing with poison harpoons, narco tranks, that would be mighty vicious.
Let's do this shit.
I'm really sad Hot Pocket couldn't be here for this. He would have loved this. He loved harpoon hunting giant sea beasts.
He would have definitely drowned.
Oh, sorry! We got a competitor. Hold still. It's hard to shoot this thing.
I'm still. Fire at the beach.
Hang on. I want to get a perfect shot.
We're about to die.
Oh, and it kind of got him. Ah, you drove me right into it. He has a harpoon sticking out of his ass. We're going to need to recover that thing. These things are pretty expensive.
Get him, man.
All right, looks like it's a 3-shot kill. This is awesome, dude. I don't want to hurt the itchies. Itchies, get out of the way. It is. All right, let's go see if we can retrieve these harpoons.
I'll go recover them.
Did we both get off? Oh, God.
I don't think you... Maybe...
If he's in his inventory. Yeah, any harpoons?
Arrows?
Rickrolled, son. Give me these harpoons.
I got some nice azul berries, man.
Give me these harpoons. I'm going to suffocate down here now.
Yeah, we eating good.
Give me these. I got some nice azul berries. Shit's expensive. How can I not pull these out? Well, that is a ripoff.
Are you suffocating?
That is a damn right. I am kind of suffocating. Hang on.
Good.
This is awesome. The future is now, old man.
This is so cool, man.
Hang on, I glitched out of the shield. Get out of here. Scat! I don't have any food, damn it!
They're following you.
Food animals? Food animals.
Food animal, do you say?
Don't you hate the animals that require food? I hate those damn things.
Can you get in?
Dude, kinda. They keep knocking me off the freaking ballista. Stop it! I think he's trying to attack me right now, but he just doesn't know what he's doing.
So hurry up.
Dude, I'm trying. I'm freaking out right now, man.
You're gonna drown.
Okay. Oh no, I'm gonna drown! Get off! Get off Herman! 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 Oh my god.
Fly up!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Herman! 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 Let me ride you, you bastard! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh Jesus! Kinda too close, man! It's kinda too close! Thank god you had a Chowder. That was way too close.
Not be able to get on the ballista underwater.
Dude, that is lame. You have to board it on land. Good note. It's noteworthy right there.
Did you get on it after the Megalodon?
After I got off, no, I was pretty much screwed.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's kind of lame.
All these ickies are following me to the surface.
Kind of lame. Dude, I love this. I love our freaking pirate ship now.
I know, it's so
lame. We need a pirate flag. How do we not have a pirate flag?
I love the water. Oh my goodness, we're gonna put like 4 flags on it.
Oh dude, we are gonna take over the high seas. We need to expand this. Ryan, we need to build somewhat of a pirate ship replica around Herman. And it just... I don't even care if he maxes out. If he's just for looks, then he's just for looks.
Yes,
look at you coming up over there.
Ah!
A competitor!
A real challenge.
Oh my god, we got 2 over here. Better put him to good use, man.
You gotta fight too.
Headshots, baby. Headshots. Oh, this is awesome. You on the turret and me just on the mouth.
Oh my god, this is really, really shaky.
Die,
bitch!
I can imagine it's pretty damn shaky. Oh, crap.
I got one.
We're gonna lose all the structures. They're gonna hurt all the structures.
Oh, yeah.
Is what's gonna happen. The Megalodons did a bunch of damage to the fence.
Oh, this thing fires pretty fast.
Oh, the poor Itchy. The Itchy didn't deserve that. Get him, bro! Get him! They're on our tail.
We're out of ammo!
Oh god. 1 down and 2 down. Thank the Lord. That was a close one.
Obsolete to Herman.
I'm gonna suffocate! Oh god!
I want another bathroom because we're nowhere near any large abundant amount of water to dump our pee.
You know what we need, dude? You know what we need? Is we need like some kind of side ladder or something going down off the sides, and then if there's any possible way we could like kinda maneuver it so where we could build under the Plessy. And then put a ballista under the Plessy too? That would be crazy.
See if you could ride with me on the ladder. That would underwater.
Be... Oh my god, if we can, we just invented pirates. Imagine like five people on each ladder just...
Look, it looks like I'm moving, but I'm not.
Oh my god, I gotta kill my favorite itchy ever. He's in my way. Dude, it holds you there perfectly.
I'm still here.
Are you running out of oxygen?
No!
Oh my god, you're not even running out of oxygen. We need to load these ladders with like 3-4 teammates each. This is gonna be awesome. Anyways, if you guys had a good time watching, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe for more. You can find Arcade's channel in my description, and most importantly, have a nice day. Peace!
See ya!